Look, I was going to go easy on you, not to hurt your feelings. But I'm obligated to get this one chance. Something's wrong. I can feel it. It's your system saying you're not feeling it. But something's about to happen. But I don't know what. If that means what I think it means, we're in trouble. Speak far, and it is bananas, as you say. I'm not taking any chances. You're just what I got. I'm beginning to feel like a rapper. All my people from the front to the back. Nah. Who brings their arms along enough to slap box? Slap box. They said I rap like a robot, so call me rap. But for me to rap like a computer, must be in my jeans. I got a laptop in my back pocket. My pinnacle walk with a hat cocky. Got fat snap from that back pocket. Made a living and a killing artist. Ever since Bill Clinton was still in office. With Monica Lewinsky filling on his nutsack. I mean, Steve still is honest, but as rude and as indecent as all hell syllables, kill them all that you want. This flippin' gibbity hip hop, you don't really want to get into it, Mr. Max, with the smackity rap, pack of the Mac in the back of the yak, back, pack, rap, rap, yap, 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 the exact same time I'd simply spherical acrobat stunts while I'm practicing that, to be able to break a motherfucking table over the back of a couple of faggots and crack it and yap, only be around, it was ironic, I was on the aftermath after the fact. How could I not blow? All I do was drop F song. Going back to the tack, rap was a habit of rough time period. Here's a maxi pad. It's actually disastrously bad. For the fact of the masterpiece is fucked in this gasping jazz. I'm beginning to feel like a rap star. All my people from the front to the back. Nah. Which makes the arms are long enough to slap box. Slap box. Let me show you maintaining this shit ain't that hard. That hard. Everybody work a key in the secret to rap immortality like I have done. It'll be true for the blueprints. It'll be vague and useless like blueprints. Everybody loves the book for a new sense. Since he got up like an asteroid, did nothing but shoot for the moon since. MCs get taken to school with this music, cause I use it as a vehicle to bust the rhyme. I'm a leading new school for students. Me, I'm a product of Rakim, Lakim, Sebastian, Bakken, W-H-U-K, got ring, they're the easy, thank you, they got slim, inspired enough to one day grow up, but them being a position to meet one DMC and got them into the motherfucking Rakim. Bro, Hall of Fame, even though I'm walking the church and burst to the ball of fame, only Hall of Fame I'll be in, got good is the alcohol of fame on the wall of shame. You facts think it's all a game, till I walk a flock of flames. Walk a planking, tell me what in the fuck are you tanking? Little gay looking boy, so gay I can barely say it with a straight face looking boy. Can witness in the master girl, they can watch at a church gathering take place looking boy. Boy, they that boy's gay, that's all they say looking boy. You get a thumbs up, pat on the back, and the way to go from the label looking gay looking boy. Hey looking boy, what you say looking boy? I get a hell yeah from Trey looking boy. I'm a work for everything I have, never ask the blaze of shit, get out my chase looking boy. Basically boy, you just finna be capable to keep you up with the same chase looking boy. Cause I'm beginning to feel like a rap god. Rap god. All my people from the front to the back now. Back now. The way I'm racing around the track, call me NASCAR. NASCAR. They learn hard of the trailer park, the white trash god. New before General Zod's plan is Krypton. No Asgard. Asgard. So you with Thor. Tommy Odin. Golden. I'm finally totem. Let off the non-reloading immediately with these bombs on totem. And I should not be woken. I'm a walking jab. I'm just a talking head. A zombie floating. But I got your mom be broken. I'm out my ramen noodle. We have nothing in common. Poodle. I'm a Doberman. Pinch yourself in the yarn. And pay homage, people. It's me. My honesty's brutal, but it's honestly futile. If I don't utilize what I do, though, for good at least once in a while. So I wanna make sure somewhere in the chicken fats I scribble and doodle enough rhymes to maybe try to help get some people through tough times. But I gotta keep a few punchlines just in case, cause even you tongue-side rappers are hungry looking at me like it's lunchtime. I know there was a time where one side was king and the other grab. I still rap like I'm on my Pharaoh munch grind. So I crunch rhymes like sometimes when you combine. But clear with the skin color of mine, you get too big and here comes trying to censor you like that one line I set on a back from the Mathers LP, one when I tried to set take 7 kids from Columbine with a ball in the line and an AK-40 slash and there's a barber in 99. See if I get away with it now that I ain't as big as I'm around. I'm morphing into an immortal coming through the portal. You're stuck in a time war, 100,000 photo. And I don't know what the fuck that you mind. Now I know this is Rapunzel with fucking cornrows. My normal fuck being normal. Then I just bought a new bacon from the future just to get the shoots of like when Clavid is made JJ man. A stat fitted with like a flag and neighbor's passing to a man on the JJ Daniel. Man, oh man, that is a 24/7 special on the Kago channel. So JJ went straight to the radio station the very next day. Hey, fair, I'm a curious. It was coming at you with supersonic speed. Nah, summon them again, let me give a summon, let me give what I gotta do to get it to you. Superhuman and the better, better, brother, so that anything you say is bigger, say it off of me and it'll lie. I'm devastating more than ever, devastating how to give a motherfucker an audience up in the neck is levitating, never fading, and I know the head is a fad, they're waiting for the day that they can say I fell off to be celebrating, cause I know the way to get it motivated. I make elevating music, you make elevator music. Oh, he's too mainstream, but well, that's what They doing niggas out of second use it. It's not hip-hop, it's pop. Cause I found a hell of a way to choose it. With my shock map, with die. Throwing loose your stuff and make them lose it. I don't know how to make songs like that. I don't know what words to use. Let me know when it occurs to you while I'm ripping anybody's verse of the verses you curtain from inadvertently hurting you. How many verses I gotta murder to? Who good if you were half as nice as songs you could sacrifice virgins to? School flunk, killed zone. I was looking at the accolades, your skills hung. Pulling myself, but still hungry. I'm pulling myself cause I make me do what I put my mind to. When I'm a million leagues above me. Hell when I speak in tongues, but it's still tongue and shit. Fuck you, I'm drunk. Satan, take the fucking wheel. I'm all sweet in the front seat, pumping heavy D in the voice. Still chunky, but funk. What in my head, there's something I can feel. Tugging and struggling. Angels fight with devils, and here's what they want from me. They're asking me to eliminate some of the women hate. But if you take into consideration the bit of hatred I had, then you may be a little case. And more sympathetic for the situation and understand the discrimination. But fuck it, life's hanging in your limits. Make women hate them. But if I can't battle the women, how the fuck am I supposed to make them a cake then? No mistake, it's a fatal mistake. If you think I need to be overseas and take a vacation, trip abroad and make a fall on a face. And don't be a retard, be a king, think not. Why be a king when you are your god?